There was a time I truly believed that I could do it on my own. But all that I found at the end of that road is that concept for me was all wrong. But I found a Savior who turned me around when He placed His love on me, and I will trust Him.
Just in the name of the Lord.
Trust in the name of the Lord.
In the name.
Trust in the name of the Lord.
You know, when you've been called to do things for God, or when you've been called to have a relationship with God, sometimes it just don't feel good. I mean, it's just downright uncomfortable from time to time. But in those tough times, I want you to keep this. Yeah. Oh, you can put your hands together. I'm talking to that person that knows what it's like when the money gets a little low and the bills are due. Maybe you lost a loved one this year. Maybe you lost a job. Maybe you're wondering why your business or your ministry is not taking off. It seems like it's getting worse, but God has already walked out your steps and he's set provision in front of you and he's waiting for you to take hold of it. See you then.
Order.
RFC, can you say
order?
See, you're listening to somebody that knows what it's like
order.
To struggle. Got any brothers that will lift up their hands and cry with a loud voice, my steps are ordered. Sisters, can you say
ordered?
You got to stay right there in the furnace. I'm so glad that I know you understand. I've done everything I know how to do, and as usual I end up crying out to you. I've tried so hard to do my best, but I don't feel like I'll make it through this test. I can't remember feeling so much pain, and my tears keep falling like the pouring rain. I try to force myself to wear a smile, but it's just not there. This pain I'm feeling deep inside my heart seems so unfair. It really feels like I won't make it through another day. So I stand before you with a broken heart, and all I can say is, precious Lord, please
take my hand.
Do you know what I'm talking about, Abel? Lead me on. Yeah.
Help
me stand. Please help me now. See, I came front, Lord, standing here today. 'Cause I stumbled here and there along the way. I'm praying even as I sing this song, Lord, for my breakthrough. I hope it won't be too long. I try to force myself to wear a smile, but it's just not there. This pain I feel deep down inside my heart seems so unfair. This time I feel like I will make it through another day. So I come before you with a broken heart, and all I can say, precious love, hey.
Take my hand.
Would you do that? Would you please do that for me? Lead me on, lead me on.
Help me,
help me to stand, help me to stand, yeah. Deep down I know you will come through. That's why I'm reaching, reaching out to you. 'Cause I need to feel your loving arms again. And when I feel your loving touch, that's when I'll be okay. I will be okay. I will make it if you take my hand.
Take my hand.
Lead me on, lead me on. I won't make it without you, Jesus. I won't make it without you.
Hallelujah. Let's just take it back a little bit. One, two, three, say. You might as well go ahead and get your dance on. Jesus, be a man. I know you can,
yes, Lord.
I know you will,
yes, Lord.
Fight my battles,
yes,
I keep still,
yes, Lord. Lord, be a fence all around me every day.
Can you say one more time, I'm the offense,
Jesus.
Say,
be a fence all around me.
I see you there, I see you.
Day.
I'm asking you to run.
Jesus, I want you to protect me.
I know you can. I know you will. Fight my battles if I just keep still. Say.
You might as well get your dance on. Come on. Be a fence runner.
Jesus, be a
say.
Jesus, be a
'cause I need protection.
Protect.
A protection.
Protect.
A protection.
Protect.
Along the
road.
Protection.
Protect.
A protection.
Protect.
A protection.
Protect.
Along the
way.
A strong tower, my family, all on the way. Be a fence, be a fence right now. Be a fence right now. Come on, be a fence right now. Hey, protection, a protection, a protection.
Salvation,
strong tower. All of the way. All of the way.
All of the way.
All of the way. That's right, that's right. Put those hands together all over this place. We come to praise him, we come to praise him and lift him up because he's worthy to be praised.
Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart. I will dance like David danced. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will dance like David danced. I will dance, I'll dance,
dance like David danced.
I will dance,
I will dance,
David prayed. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will pray like David prayed.
I will pray,
I will pray,
I will pray,
I will pray,
I will pray.
Come on, now it's time to take it up.
Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will sing like they that sang. When the Spirit of the Lord comes upon my heart, I will sing like they that sang.
Ah!
I will not be to my own. dust and things that will perish and ultimately fade away. And even with family and friends all around, you can find yourself alone and dismayed. 'Cause with their best intentions, they're only human. Believe me when I say,
you know, when you've been called to do things for God, or when you've been called to have a relationship with God, sometimes it just don't feel good. I mean, it's just downright uncomfortable from time to time. But in those tough times, I want you to keep it. Of a righteous.
hotel.
Your steps are ordered by God.
When it feels like my mountain's too high and I'm tired of the climb. When it feels like my patience is frustrated with time, I depend on the Spirit. Gently remind
all of a righteous man
is ordered by is obscured. When I'm hanging on by thread and my footing's unsure, I hear in the Spirit one word to help me endure, and it says ordered. I hear it say ordered. I may not understand it, but
your hands together. I'm talking to that person that knows what it's like when the money gets a little low and the bills are due. Maybe you lost a loved one this year. Maybe you lost a job. Maybe you're wondering why your business or your ministry is not taking off. It seems like it's getting worse, but God has already walked out your steps and he's set provision in front of you and he's waiting for you to take hold of it. See you. Can you say order? See, you're listening to somebody that knows what it's like to struggle. Before the world afraid. I wonder, do I got any brothers that will lift up their hands and cry with a loud voice? My steps are right. He knows exactly what you've been going through. Want you to know
through the fire,
through the
blood. When life takes you through winding
doors. Now everybody under the sound of my voice, you need to know, you need to know. Can you see your
head?
Your steps are right. When you cry
same. But I'm counting on you. I know you'll come through. You will. Gotta say yes. My flesh will say yes. My tears will say yes. My heart will say yes. My change is on the way. And your change is on the way.
For me was all wrong, but I found a Savior who turned me around when He placed His love on me, and I will trust Him.
Just in the name of the Lord. Trust in the name of the Lord.
In the name.
Trust in the name of the Lord.
Stay.